you see that motherfucker Canelo tough. I gotta use angles on him though.
Size difference, I think, in a situation where you want to do one. If I can't do one, I don't know how big it is. I got too much. I was 17, I boxed for no window. I boxed for no window 17. And that shit mastered. And that ring, that ring mastered.
Yeah, come on, no problem, Trey. No problem.
What do you guys?
Who started selling my boxes?
Only about 10 pounds heavier right now, and I ain't had to work out.
You're right.
Yeah. I'll get that right now.
He met you on the show.
Hey,
I need to help.
Jack
gave
it up.
He was Jack's
man. Jack moved
under the room.
Yeah.
There's two brothers.
I've been known him since they've been little kids.
Yeah.
I boxed Dante in the amateurs. Which one you fight?
And me.
The other one's
the best one.
Once he fights in America though, I fought Dante more than all. He fought Pedraza in New York, Connecticut. He fought Canelo in the States, and he's the last one to talk to them in the States. There's all four of them.
Y'all been fighting there, you tell?
Y'all,
fuck y'all.
Nah, get it.